Right now, Asheville police say a 40-year-old man is accused of setting a house on fire earlier this week. We were told it happened on Spears Avenue on Monday. Police say three people were in the home at the time of the fire and had to be treated at the hospital for smoke inhalation. Investigators determined that the cause of the fire was man-made. They say James Owen is now facing several charges, including first-degree arson. He is currently in the hospital. Police say warrants will be served once he is released.